guys. Hi guys, today's video is describing the ninth floor new match ball. The junior is ninth strike, as you can see there. But generally this ball is good, it's nice. As you can see, the material consists of 32 panels and it's good to just so I would say you should add this ball. So, because obviously you have it myself and it's a nice ball to use generally. And Nike is obviously one of the best brands. As you can see, that's where I hit the ball. It spins. So you can see both ticks, one looks like the other. Spin around. Nice, good ball, and buy it if you want, and I've also got mats and some shin pads that I've recently had to go with. I've tried the ones without straps this time because they kind of hurt the legs. The ones with the straps are quite itchy and they're quite uncomfortable. So if you get that the same, then just have these cheap, only about £10 from Sports Direct. Good, worth value for money. So let's see. And I think that's it generally. Thinking of some things I have. I will be putting up a majestic test because I recently bought them as well because it was my birthday a couple of weeks ago, and yeah, I got these. I absolutely love it. I think it's better than the rest so far, and yeah. Please make sure to forget, and if you like them, then please leave a like or subscribe, and even get these if you want, they're nice. Try them. Especially this ball. Really, we'd be missing out on this. So just wait for the kicks back for Kevin. And yeah, try it.